Hey guys, welcome back to RPG Division. In this video I'm going to show you how to do the puzzle called the Dead Hand. Actually it's in the place called the Dead Hand in Exalted Plains over here. You first need to do the operation to in your war room to remove the blockage of the tunnel. And when you get to the Dead Hand you will see these four statues. Now I'll try to explain this and show you in the fastest possible way. You need to make this guy who holds arrows shoot these four things that surround him. To do so you need to first pull this one two times. Every time you pull he will turn for one in one direction. Now shoot that first one and position him over here. Now position one guy over here, click hold position for everyone, pull this lever one more time and now you have already two down. Now we need to get the third one, no problem. For that you're gonna have to move one guy into this area. Here, click hold position, just spam hold position every time because you're gonna need it, you don't want them moving. They can be quite dumb if not controlled. Pull this one over here and now this guy is trapped over there, but that's good, that's what we want. Now position three of your guys near this brazier. The one inside, who is inside? Dorian. Okay, position him near this brazier. He is inside this trap that I pulled him into. And now this idiot Blackwall is doing his own thing, which I don't want him to do. He just needs to stay here, simple as that. Let's use the third guy to position himself over this brazier. Press hold position one more. Now light, switch to Blackwall, light, switch to Dorian, light. Nice. Now you have an option to shoot the arrow in this one, in this bowl or whatever that is, this statue. And now you're gonna have three down, which is awesome. You only have to worry about the last one then. To get rid of the last one, you can, by the way, loot this container over here. To get the last one done, you need to pull this lever. That will open these... Wait. That will open the doors on the opposite end. Position one guy over here and position one guy near this where you need the statue to move and to shoot in another direction. Position the statue one more turn to this location where I'm at, because you're going to have to react quickly to shoot the last one. To do so, switch back to this guy. Look at these idiots. Oh god! I hate controlling this. This is horrible fucking puzzle because of this incapable bastards who are constantly doing what you're not telling them to do. Blackwall, I'm gonna fuck you up. There we go. Now let's start turning this wheel and you can see the last statue is sliding down quickly. Quickly turn to Blackwall and there we go. All four have been done. Now it's only a matter of time of getting Dorian out of this place. Getting Lazga out of this place. You can do that easily by simply going towards this lever. You pull it. And there you go. Now you have all of your people here and you can continue your path. The doors are open. Thank you guys for watching and I'm going to see you in one of the upcoming videos.